welcome you for this webinar. At the outset, I'm thankful to the MQR and the organizers to invite me for this webinar. In today's webinar, we are going to discuss two important topics. And the first one is the dual lobe LDLT, which is more technical and deals with how to overcome the problems of inadequate GRWR, which is faced either in an overweight recipient or when the volume of the liver in the donor is inadequate, either in terms of what the donation is to be done, the graft to be taken, or in terms of what is left behind, that is FLR. And I now ask our moderator, Dr. Dharmesh Kapoor, to take over, introduce the speaker, and then start the proceeding.
Good evening, everyone. So as has been highlighted by the chairperson, this evening we are going to discuss two important aspects of liver transplantation. The first one is dual liver transplant, which of course is a technically very challenging thing for the surgical colleagues. Right at the outset, I would like to disclose that even though one has been working in transplant medicine for 19 years in this country, and some years overseas, I have never cared for a patient who's had a dual liver graft. And second, for me, the most formidable challenge in liver transplantation is the care of the donor. So with those two caveats, I invite Dr. Naimish, who is a consultant liver transplant surgeon at Sir Gangaram Hospital in New Delhi. He's been doing liver transplants since more than 1.5 decades, if I'm right, and has worked with the formidable teams, and now he runs a formidable program himself. So I request Dr. Naimish to share his experience with dual lobe liver grafts in the next few minutes. I just request everyone else to mute their mic so that it's only the speaker who can speak, and once we have the question Q&A session, we can all unmute ourselves. Thank you.